the roof of the tympanic cavity. It is formed by the tegmen tympani, so which is a thin plate of bone of the petrous temporal part, and it intervenes between the tympanic cavity and the middle cranial fossa. The bony plate is pierced by the lesser petrosal nerve and the greater petrosal nerve. The tegmen tympani may remain unossified in the young, through which the infection from the tympanic cavity may extend to the cranial meninges. In the adult, the vein from the tympanic cavity sometimes drain into the superior petrosal sinus through the persistent petrosquamous suture in the roof, and thus the spread of infection in the intracranial sinuses. In this picture, you can see this is the roof which is formed by the tegmen tympani, and it is pierced by the greater petrosal nerve and the lesser petrosal nerve. So this is the lesser petrosal